my best friend Sarah went to Europe for the summer. My brothers got kicked out of school.
Bummer!
Julie got laid in the backseat of a Hummer and got arrested like Mel Gibson. I read in the train that the innocent there is no way. I grew up in Aristotle's closet. I got drunk and totally lost it when I woke up. The first thing that I thought of was, oh my gosh, it goes hot to me too. Hey Paris, you can't lose it on that pair too. Celebutante working the glamorosity. Should've told the story to the tabloids. Took the money. Takes a lot to get kicked out of this party and almost get arrested
like Mel Gibson.
I don't recall it all, but I got like 50 phone calls.
Oh my god.
When I grew up in Arizona's closet, I got drunk and totally lost it when I woke up. The first thing that I thought of was, oh no, can she those hot Gucci shoes? What can I do? Did I lose it on that pair too?
Oh.
Of all the stupid things I've done, I'm the proudest of this world.
This one's
I grew up in Paris Hilton's closet.